Ibanda is among the districts that are affected by environmental disasters caused by environmental degradation, with the recent one of Chabagwahanda flooding, which claimed a life, destroyed gardens and property. It's upon such incidences that the church has railed the youngsters to start a campaign of saving the environment through tree planting. According to Reverend Father Akleo Kafero, Deputy Parish Priest of Ibanda Parish, the campaign will run under the theme, My Environment, My Responsibility. Through the campaign, 50,000 trees will be planted.
Here as a parish, we have developed the program of making Ibanda green, joining together with our district, making Ibanda green. And in this, and making Ibanda green, we have these hills of Kagongo, we have these hills, we have also another land in Katehe, where we are planting. Our target is planting 50,000 trees. But for this run, we are aiming at 8,000 by the end of the year.
The campaign of planting trees has been launched today at Ibanda Demonstration Primary School and also included a marathon to create awareness. Kafero explains that the campaign is also answering a call of Pope Francis about destroying the environment.
Holy Father Francis Pope has in a way encouraged us to call destroying environment, to call it one of the sins we need to confess. If you have depleted the environment, then as a Christian, if anything, then you should not come for Holy Communion. If anything, then you should not be given religious services properly, because you are destroying the ground on which the church is standing.
While launching the campaign, Caroline Arituha, who represented the LC5 chairman, urged the youth to embrace the campaign and always guide those destroying the environment for a better Uganda. Let's embrace this exercise we have started today. If we see someone trying to destroy the environment, let us try to guide him or her. We do this because we want a better Uganda tomorrow. Environmentalists have called for a united effort in environmental conservation.
Institutions to engage in aggressive environment protection. Here I call upon all religious leaders to engage in different activities and in the following ways. One, let those people who are destroying the environment, when they are identified, even be denied Holy Sacrament, because they are against God's order.
During several of his messages, Pope Francis has called for an urgent action to stop climate change and proposed that caring for environment should be added to traditional Christian works of mercy, such as feeding the hungry and visiting the sick. Report by Timothy Mushabe for the news.